Huddersfield have a new boss in Lee Clark, and he was in the stands at Roots Hall to see the Terriers secure their fifth victory in six games. Ian Craney popped up with a winner on 48 minutes. 8 minutes from time, Southend were awarded a penalty after veteran Kevin Betsy was brought down in the area. However, James Walker's penalty was poor and easily saved by England youth international Alex Smithies.